still waiting on her note?
Firefighter Specialist Kevin James, K-E-V-I-N-J-A-Y-N-E-S.
Kevin, tell us what happened here.
Well, we're not really sure what caused the incident, but there was two victims in the single vehicle accident. One victim self-extricated and the other one took approximately 45 minutes to be extricated.
Okay. They were obviously traveling at a high rate of speed. Do we know what caused it?
It's still under investigation by the Sheriff's Department, so we haven't heard an exact cause of the accident yet, but obviously by the amount of damage, we do know that there was a high rate of speed involved.
Kevin, tell us, this took a lot of effort on your part to get these, especially the female passenger out. Talk about how it was trying to get the driver and passenger out. How difficult was it?
Well, the driver was out when we arrived on scene, and the passenger was pretty technical involved. Her legs were pinned between the door and she was trapped pretty tightly, so it took a lot of tools and manpower to get her out.
And talk about what kind of tools it took.
Basically all of our extrication tools that we have on the truck, which is spreaders, jaws of life, rams, cutters, saws, and manpower.
Absolutely. And talk about her condition when you did get her out.
Her condition, she was critical. She had severe lower leg injuries, and she's going to need evaluation by a medical doctor to determine what the extent of her internal injuries are. But she was critical when we got her out of the vehicle.
Anything else you want to add, Kevin? Anything, guys? Any questions?
This is right close to the fire station. Were you, was 57 here, or were they over in Bellflower?
57 is actually in Southgate. This is actually station 115. And there was multiple calls in this area at the time. And actually what happened was one of our paramedic squads was returning from another call where it was a reported traffic collision with victims trapped, which ended up being just a minor accident. They were on their way back and came across the traffic collision just after it happened.
Was that the bus crash nearby in Bellflower?
No, this was a separate incident. It was in the city of Cerritos that they were responding to, and they were canceled and they were on, were on the way back to their station when they came across this accident.
Anything else you want to add?
How long were you actually working on the part?
LA 115.
It was approximately 50 minutes that we were extricated, physically extricating.
LA 115.
Okay. Great. Kevin, thank you for your time.